Hello and welcome. These are our happenings for July 14th. You may have noticed our birthday and wedding anniversary lists featured in our lobby and monthly newsletters. Note that this information is provided and updated by you, our members, through our church membership app. If you are a member and do not have a church membership account, we encourage you to create one. This account will help us to keep in contact with you. Already have an account but forgot your password? Like me? No worries. Just visit our website, nationsford.org, then click on the Start Here tab, then member login. With all the difficulties in life, having a strong prayer life is key. And it is also important to pray for and with others. If you or someone you know is in need of prayer, we invite you to submit a prayer request. Visit nationsford.org and click on the prayer icon. Summertime. Oh, who doesn't love summer? That is my absolute favorite season. Speaking of summer, save the date for our third NFCC Summer Bash with me being our very own DJ. This event will take place on Saturday, August 10th from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. here on our main campus. The activities will include hula hooping, also shooting some hoops, and I heard there may be some trivia. I'm looking forward to the games, fellowship activities, and of course, my personal favorite, the food. If you plan on attending this event, we ask that you register so that we can capture an accurate headcount. Beginning next week, you can register in the lobby by scanning the QR code if you are tech savvy like me, or visit nationsport.org and click on the Summer Bash link on our homepage. Those have been our happenings for July 14th. Remember, it is important every day to keep God first and pray always. We pray that you have a safe and blessed week.